Hey everybody, it's GNR Fan. Welcome back to Let's Play Diddy Kong Racing. Time to do the final world before we do the Silver Coin Challenge. Star City. This is another level that has awesome music in the game. There's a couple of spots that could be quite challenging in this world. Or this level. Mainly right here. If you use the boost wrong, you could fall right off and then you are guaranteed to get last place. Or maybe 7th if the computers suck enough. Yeah. Silver coin challenge on this one's not too bad. When we have to do it. Yeah. Making this world have no boss before WizPig makes it a lot easier, you know? To complete it, you know, you don't have to worry about racing to get a piece of the WizPig amulet because we reused it the first time. Oh, careful. And we're doing really good. There we go. This area is a lot easier in the plane if you want to use it in racing mode against a friend because you can skip all these sharp corners. Not that it's that hard if you used the spinning under two wheels method. Or I've seen some people just hold the R button and slide with all four wheels and like this. And they're able to make those corners pretty good too. And I just find that using the two-wheel braking method, whatever, easier. Oh, I just hit the ceiling. Poor Tip Top. I hurt his head. His brains have splattered everywhere. Yeah, like that. I guess that works. I don't know. It's kind of hard to get that last boost if you don't use a braking thing. Oh! I think that was mine, wasn't it? I don't know. It could have been a computer's. I don't remember. Anyway, there we go. We win. I was trying to make him jump off the edge. It didn't work. Probably for the best. Okay, now it's time to do the silver coin challenges. Alright, Space Dust Alley. Let's see if I can remember. Shouldn't be too hard. I know they're gonna be a little faster and all, but let's collect your bananas. You should be good. Ah, yes. There's a coin. There's a coin down there, but that's okay. We'll get it next time. Ooh, there's a coin right here. They make this area much tougher. I think there's one on each side. If not, then there's just one side, but I think it is really on both sides. Might be a coin up there, but I know for sure there's a coin down here, I believe. Yes, there is. Got it. Got half of them. If I can count right while racing. There's a coin right here. Yep, 5, so. And we got a pretty nice lead, so yeah. That's good. There's a coin. 2 left. 1 in that WizPig's plane area. Oops, didn't mean to hit the wall. Don't have that big of a lead where I can screw up that bad. And there should be 1 in the normal path. Yep, here it is. I thought so. It's not too difficult. And the last one's up here somewhere. Oh, man. Oh, there it is. Right there in the electricity. I'll have to grab it next time. I didn't realize how high it was. Okay. One more coin to get. Where is it? Oh yeah, in electricity, duh. And dodge all this crap again. Oops. My bad. Okay, I'm gonna have to get hit to get this coin, aren't I? No, I didn't. Wow, that was close. There we go. There we go, we win. Okay, next one to do is Dark Moon Caverns. Okay, this shouldn't be too bad. It's not really a lot of variation in this level for them to put them in like two different paths. I'm glad someone else got hit besides me this time. Ooh, what'd I hit? Bumper? That's okay. I don't care about Bumper. Got it. Look at all those idiots. Oh, I thought I had a boost. Oh, I guess I didn't. I missed one coin for sure. Got it. Hey, TT, get out of my way. Coin right here. And I think there's one at the beginning of the next loop-to-loop, so we should be good then. Take that bumper. I missed it. That's okay. We'll get it next time. Okay, now I know where the last two are. We'll be fine. How dare you get ahead of me, Bumper? Why did I say Bumper? I mean Timber. God. I know what I'm talking about. I swear I do. I'm driving like a freaking idiot. But man, who doesn't? You should see the people who drive in real life. A lot of them drive like a bunch of idiots. There we go. And get the last coin. There we go, we're good. Got a couple more bananas, and we should increase our speed pretty good. Taking all the shortcuts I can, using all the boosts I can. Not get stuck somewhere like everybody else seems to be doing. There we go, we're good. We're good. Got another banana. This works pretty nice, doing that. Okay, ooh, we're kind of close, but we should be safe enough in winning the game. Or the race. Alright, we're good. Yeah, we got enough time to do one more and show where the key is. Supposed to be. Spaceport Alpha. I didn't realize that once you completed it, I forgot it. You know, automatically makes you not have enough balloons. So I'll show where the key would be. If there were a key, it would have been right here, see? It's a little spot right here. For some reason, they didn't decide not to add that in the game, but that's where it would have been, so. Okay, let's collect all the coins. Now that I just showed you where the key would have been, if they would have added it to the game. Got it. I'm trying to remember where all they all are now, because this is definitely one of the tougher ones. Got it. Oh, there's a key. This said key, I meant coin. You know what I mean. You know what I mean. Okay, one right here. Oh, I got hit. Dang it. That's okay. Not too bad. Didn't hurt too much. I knew that one was up there. Got almost all of them. I think we missed one. Two. Okay, I know where they are. We're good. Oh, dang you, Bumper. Well, we'll be able to pass him in a second. Because they're going to get stuck in that one spot where I don't get stuck because I know what I'm doing. There we go. Right here is where they all seem to get stuck. On my way, Bumper. Sorry, Timber. The last coin's right over here. And we're good. We're golden. Golden. It's okay, Timber. You're not gonna stay ahead of me too long. So we got one more lap, and I'm passing him. Doing everything in my power to pass him. Mainly because they like to stick one set course, and we can take shortcuts, cutting corners. Even. Okay, just a little bit left. Wow, okay. That was kind of a good thing I did that loop-de-loop thing, because I think I would have hit the wall and ruined my first place lead. And I think we're coming pretty close to the end of the time limit that we have. Dang it, I didn't mean to hit that. Crap, 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 come on, let's win. Alright, we win. Thank God. So yeah, anyway, it's GNR fans, all time we have. See y'all next video when we do the final one before the race.